or the insults are easy to swallow, then rubble, then bone, then your child's body in pieces.
Bringing attention to mass incarceration, that was the goal behind this small demonstration in downtown Seattle this morning. Three young women held signs and recited poems in hopes of hope, pointing out the disproportionate number of minorities behind bars. The demonstration was part of a nationwide movement called Locked in Solidarity.